summer's day in Scarabray became a wintry night. Foes from below, blood on the snow, bright crimson on white. A madman's story of ancient glory brought death from far away. For eldritch power did Mangar scour the depths of Scarabray. Snow in summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. Snow in summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. Against Mangar's horde we took up sword and fought from dawn to dawn. Though we did win too many kin, gave life to see them gone. To Mangar's lair we took the snare, its hooks did end his reign. Now there it lies, if e'er he rise, to bring him low again. Snow in summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. Snow in summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. A summer's day in Scarabray became a wintry night. Foes from below, blood on the snow, bright crimson on white. A madman's story of ancient glory brought death from far away. For eldritch power did Mangar scour the depths of Scarabray. Snow in summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. Snow in summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. Against Mangar's horde we took up sword and fought from dawn to dawn. Though we did win too many kin, gave life to see them gone. To Mangar's lair we took the snare, its hooks did end his reign. Now there it lies, if e'er he rise, to bring him low again. In summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. Snow in summer, ice in my heart, death's cold fingers tear us apart. Summer's day in Scarabray became a wintry night. Foes from below, blood on the snow, bright crimson on white. A madman's story of ancient glory brought death from far away. For eldritch power did Mangar scour the depths of Scarabray. Snow though in summer an ice in my heart. Death's cold fingers tear us apart. Snow in summer, ice in my heart. Death's cold fingers tear us apart. Against Mangar's horde we took up sword and fought from dawn to dawn. Though we did win too many kin, gave life to see them gone. To Mangar's lair we took the snare, its hooks did end his reign.
Lang Skell's ahead. How about a rhyme, lass, to lift our spirits?
Well, I'll do my best. Let's see. To Xanta's lair came heroes fair to make him weep and cry. Oh, who do I think I'm kidding? We're all gonna die.
Thank you. chop out of the blade like that? You useless bovine! And
what wickedness is this?
Let the killing commence! I will end you!
I will bleed you. No drink will save them.
Passing through.
Take your hearts.
Come and be sacrificed, piglets.
I will skin you for that.
I will end you. That won't help you.
Ah! Please excuse.
Seven last.
Good steel and a good arm never lost yet.
What was that?
Yourselves, craven ones.
Boss, Team K, in Dragon. Have you done?
Sanquis, flammae et ignes flatis! Fire!
Do your worst. The farmer will not let me die.
Pardon?
Do-si-do.
Are you even trying?
Can you believe this? The idiots didn't even kill me properly. Can't get a good hold of it. Oh, I'd give my right eye for her. What are you looking at? You don't say. Stupid numpties thought using it to kill me would wake up its magic. Tried to tell them they just had to solve the puzzles, but would they listen? Ha! Know them! Now get this elven pig sticker out of my face and let me die!
What a relief.
Coming through.
Passing through. May I pass? Please excuse. Pardon. Pardon me.
Hey, Fem, can you hear me all right? Testing 1, 2, can you hear me okay? Ah, there we go. I'm liking it alright so far. I've been taking my time looking at everything real, you know, pretty close. I came in the main door here, had the fight with the cultists. Kind of don't have the hang of like moving everybody around and coordinating attacks or anything like that, but getting the swing. Looks real pretty. It's everything's a little bit big. Feels kind of clunky and console-y a little bit. Great. Of course, I don't have access to any of the character creation tools, which is what I'm really interested in. I'm really curious to see how that'll play out in terms of different party building opportunities and different abilities to choose, different voices and portraits to choose from. Well, Grimace, how do you mean Wizardry 8? You mean like that the character's talking, or? Ah, got it, Finn, that's a good idea.
One arm, one leg, one eye. How is that thing even alive?
Where's the other half of it?
Someone needs to give it a hand. And a foot.
Looks like it was put together by a 3-year-old.
If I told someone I'd seen that thing, they'd say that I've been drinking.
I've seen things like that in my nightmares.
Sorry, I'm listening to these guys.
Maybe I'm having one now.
I didn't catch what they were talking about at first. Yeah, moving through the environment's real smooth. Yeah, in fact, my mouse is super responsive here. It actually feels great. And yeah, it's all 3D, as you can see, and then when combat starts, it goes to... drops into combat mode. I mean, I kind of feel locked into play. Like, I guess maybe I can... Well, I don't want to lock up and fight those guys yet. But yeah, it feels a lot like Wizardry 8. You can right-click at any time to bring up your party to look at them. Can I get in here? No, it's blocked. I think I'm going to have to fight those guys. So So I wish there was a way to, like, maybe go around those guys or avoid them. But this is obviously just kind of a demo, so it's okay if it's a little bit linear. I do have a puzzle down here that I didn't figure out. What have I got? X, diamond, U. Diamond, U, X. Maybe this will do something. Ah, these are different symbols, so that's not much help.
Be my birthday.
Yeah, I'm really curious to see how things play out with, like, different voices that you've chose, like, in this create. Don't like that those exploding, bouncing treasure chests. Does look really nice. I like this environment. I'm playing The Witness, so I'm looking for puzzles everywhere, and there aren't that many puzzles in this game. Alright, looks like I've got nothing left to do except face these guys. I wonder if I can fight that other thing first before attacking these guys up here. Let's see if I can run up and just engage it by itself. Gonna wait until he's out on the side there and then run up to him. Ambushed. See, now I just teleported them all over to one big fight here.
You shall die here.
Combat obviously runs totally different from Wizardry. And I'm not finding a lot of synergies yet. And I'm not really comprehending all of the various numbers. Like, this has a cooldown of 2 rounds, maybe? Cooldown of 1 round and it requires 2 spell points, which I have 0 of. Okay, that makes sense. She's got 1 of 8 spell points. Okay. smash these guys and see if that works.
Please excuse.
To fear not. Your story ends here.
Down the hatch.
Stepping fast.
Bottoms up. Fire! I'm burning!
Minion.
May I pass?
Finished.
Well, what did I do?
Pardon.
Did I find him? Is that him? I'm confused. Yes, he's in there, but of course, I'm an RPG player, so I'm gonna scour the room before I open that door. Wow, this is cool. That bell is great. Alright.
There you are. You are the assassins who killed Mangar, yes? And you have my reliquary. Well, no matter. I am a planner. A thinker. I have prepared for your arrival. Eodvast's ancestors fitted this throne room with a way of taking care of petitioners who displeased them.
Uh-oh. Something's coming.
Look at them all! How many of them are there?
Oh my god,
I stopped counting when 200... I got to 99.
Oh man. Oh my god, are you kidding me? That is really, really, really funny. Yeah, kill. It looks like it'll be all right. I like what I see so far.
A madman's story of ancient glory brought death from far away. For eldritch power did Mangar scour the depths of Scarabre.
But, yeah, I guess that's it. Was there anything you guys, missed that you want me to talk about, or... Thanks, Fim. I'll talk to you soon on the forums. Take care, man. Yeah, I think I pretty much saw everything there was to see. It's pretty linear. About a good look at the, like, the puzzle items and the combat. A little bit of the characterization. But yeah, unless you guys have any questions or anything, I think I'm gonna hit the sack. So thanks for tuning in. Take care, Kill. See you on the codex. All right, good night, everybody.